Hi and welcome to the channel. A few weeks ago, China surprised the world by releasing a powerful reasoning LLM with incredible capabilities, DeepSeek. Because it's open source, efficient, and has distilled versions available, we even made a video proving that it can run on device using my RedMagic 10 Pro. Now, since DeepSeek is not only impressive but also licensed under MIT, meaning it can be used commercially, Chinese smartphone manufacturers are rushing to integrate it officially into their devices. In mainland China, nearly every major manufacturer is moving in this direction. RedMagic aims to be one of the first to integrate DeepSeek at the system level. NIFEI, president of Nubia, also confirmed that they're testing it for Nubia devices like the Z70. Other major brands, like Honor and Huawei, have big plans too. Honor wants to enhance its YOYO assistant with better natural language processing, logical reasoning, and contextual understanding, all powered by DeepSeek. Huawei, on the other hand, has already linked its Celia AI assistant to the DeepSeek R1 model. At this point, we don't have much information on how much of DeepSeek's processing will be done locally versus in the cloud. But this is just the beginning. My question is, what happens if DeepSeek becomes deeply integrated into these systems? Google is heavily investing in Gemini, and Android is its key distribution channel. It's crucial for Google that manufacturers include Gemini in their Android customizations. We already know that China-specific ROMs and global ROMs are treated differently. Gemini isn't available in China. But what if Chinese manufacturers like Nubia, Honor, and others start offering DeepSeek's built-in AI features to the global market? Imagine an AI assistant that seamlessly navigates your phone's interface and acts as an on-device AI agent. That could seriously jeopardize Google's business. What do you think? Could this shift in AI dominance shake up the smartphone industry? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoy content about gaming phones or AI in smartphones, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.